Welcome guys, it's Touchy Usman. This is part 25. Let's do this. Garlic Jr. A strong debate. Is it canon or non-canon? Alright, Gohan. Time to put on your shoes. I have to give congrats to Garlic. He actually accomplished his goal. After all, he did came mortal. Before Frieza, Vegeta, who else? Zamasu. Who else, man? It's a long list, but I can't remember them all right now. Wow. Bring it on, Garlic Jr. Bring it on. I forgot how it ends. Do remind me in the comment section below. Or I should just watch it after this. Well, Piccolo, you're no Demon King neither. After all, you are separated. Yeah, King Piccolo Jr. Wow, he's giving me the hurt. Wow. God, it's gonna really give me a running for my money. Where are you, Junior? Actually, you both are juniors. How funny is that? Piccolo Jr. versus Garlic Jr. It's the battle between the sons. How funny is that? The battle between juniors. If this is Garlic, wait. By the way, what happened to the original? Is that Garlic Jr.? Damn, he's the second one. So, who was the first? Do remind me. Oh yeah, right. So who's your father? Right, you can bring back your father, but I don't know who's your father. That's another plot that I can make good fill of. I wonder who's Garlic Jr.'s father is. That's a very, very good question. I would like to know that. Hopefully Toriyama is not gonna do any more interviews in the future. Come on, Garlic. The Battle of the Juniors. Whose son is better? And I'm not gonna switch. Go on and people are quitting. What I'm saying. You know what? For the fun of it, I'm gonna press it. After that. So who am I gonna play as? Kunin? Of course they're gonna resist right to the end. I'm gonna resist you right until the end, got it. That beam should even come out. Come on, Queen. You're gonna do better. Clinton's gonna give you the hands and a lot of it. Gohan can wait. Let the adults do his thing. I'm still resisting. I'm not gonna die by a coward like you. The one thing Quinn has learned is not to fear death. And now he has conquered that fear. Now it's your turn, Gohan. I wonder who's your daddy. That's a wrap.
Mr. Bigelow, we won, even without my dad.
Gohan, Gohan, please don't ever say that again.
But
Exactly.
I want to train more.
Wow, 10 minutes in. Whoa, that was a long fight. Anyway, I'm gonna end it here. I'm Taji Osborne. Please hit the notification. It really means a lot. And have a fantastic day.